An extinct language is a language that no longer has any speakers, or that is no longer in current use. Extinct languages are sometimes contrasted with dead languages, which are still known and used in special contexts in written form, but not as ordinary spoken languages for everyday communication. However, language extinction and language death are often equated. Language loss. Normally, the transition from a spoken to an extinct language occurs when a language undergoes language death while being directly replaced by a different one. For example, some Native American languages were replaced by English, French, Portuguese, Spanish, or Dutch as a result of colonization. In contrast to an extinct language which no longer has any speakers or any written use, a dead language may remain in use for scientific, legal, or ecclesiastical functions. Old Church Slavonic, Classical Armenian, Avestan, Coptic, Biblical Hebrew, New Testament Greek, GEEZ, Ardamugadi, Pali, Sanskrit and Latin are among the many dead languages used as sacred languages. Courses and active teaching still exist for these, as well as Egyptian hieroglyphs and Maya script. Sometimes a language that has changed so much that linguists describe it as a different language is called extinct, as in the case of Old English, a forerunner of modern English. But in such cases, the language never ceased to be used by speakers. And as linguists, subdivisions in the process of language change are fairly arbitrary. Such forerunner languages are not, properly speaking, extinct. A language that currently has living native speakers is called a modern language. Ethnologue records 7,358 living languages known, but on 20 May 2015, Ethnologue reported only 7,102 known living languages. Hebrew is an example of a nearly extinct spoken language that became a lingua franca and a liturgical language that has been revived to become a living spoken language. There are other attempts at language revival. In general, the success of these attempts has been subject to debate, as it is not clear they will ever become the common native language of a community of speakers. It is believed that 90% of the circa 7,000 languages currently spoken in the world will have become extinct by 2050, as the world's language system has reached a crisis and is dramatically restructuring. Globalization, development, and language extinction. As economic and cultural globalization and development continue to push forward, growing numbers of languages will become endangered and eventually extinct. With increasing economic integration on national and regional scales, people find it easier to communicate and conduct business in the dominant lingua franca of world commerce, English, Chinese, Spanish and French. In their study of contact-induced language change, American linguists Sarah Gray Thomason and Terence Kaufman state that in situations of cultural pressure, three linguistic outcomes may occur. First, and most commonly, a subordinate population may shift abruptly to the dominant language, leaving the native language to a sudden linguistic death. Second, the more gradual process of language death may occur over several generations. The third and most rare outcome is for the pressured group to maintain as much of its native language as possible, while borrowing elements of the dominant language's grammar. Institutions such as the education system, as well as forms of media such as the internet, television, and print media play a significant role in the process of language loss. For example, immigrants may travel from one country to another, their children then attend school in the country, and the schools may teach them in the official language of the country rather than their native language. Recently extinct languages. Chronologically, in the 21st century in alphabetical order with last known speaker and or date of death. ADAI, aka Bo, Boa Senior, Akala Sami, Marja Sergina, Alcine Family, Alci, John Albert Jacquina, Apalachi, ARWI, Arua, Arta Coppa, Atsujwai, Bathuk, Shanordathut, Black Isle Dialect, Bobby Hog, Babayan, Katorban Family Katorba, Wakone, Kai Yusa, Chemicum, Chico Muchelteck, Chimerico, Chittimacha, Benjamin Paul and Delphine Duclos, Chuma Shan family. Barbareno language was last to become extinct. Barbareno, Mary Yanisano Island, Chumash Obispen Purisamena Vencheno, Coahuilteco, Cochimi, Cumcrudam family Cumcrudo, recorded from children of last speakers in Gaza, last recorded in Mamalique, last recorded in Kusan family Hanis, Martha Johnson, Miluk, Annie Minor Peterson, Costernoan languages. Karkan Mutsan Northern Costernoan Ramitos Chokinyo Tamayana Waswas Rumson. Last recorded speaker died in Monterey, California. Shalon. Cota name. Last recorded from Santos Cavazos and Amitirio in Crimean Gothic. Language vanished by the Cuman. Istvan Varro. Dalmatian. Tuo Nudina. Esseline, report of a few speakers left in 1833, extinct before the end of the 19th century. Ayak, Marie Smith Jones, January 21, 2008. Gabrielino, elderly speakers last recorded in 1933. Gaffat, four speakers found in 1947 after much effort, no subsequent record. Gallus Applegate, Gallus dialect. Hoxie Simmons, Greenlandic Norse, modern Buknish, Jassic, Wanino, last recorded in Kakadu, Big Bill Nietzsche, Kalapuyan family Central Kalapuya Arongchuyuk, Lukmute, Mary's River, and Lower Mackenzie River dialects. Last speakers were about six persons who were all over 60 in Santiam dialect, Northern Kalapuya Tualatin dialect, Louis Kenoya Yamanhill dialect. Louisa Selke Yonkala, last recorded in 1937 from Laura Blackery Albertson, who only partly remembered it. Kamassian, last native speaker, Klavdia Plotnikova, died in 1989. Kerankawa, Kathlamet, Katan Amuk, Marcelino Rivera, Isabella Gonzalez, Refugia Duran, last recorded, Kitsai, Kai Kai, Klalam, Qualioqua Klatskani, children of the last speakers remembered a few words, recorded in Klatskani dialect, father of Willie Andrew Qualioqua dialect, mother of Lizzie Johnson, Lippen. A few native speakers were living in the 1980s, now extinct. Mohican, last spoken in Wisconsin, Manx, Ned Madrill, Matili Bear River dialect. Material from last elderly speaker recorded Matali dialect. Material recorded, Mabarbaram, Albert Bennett, Mesmus. Material from last elderly speaker collected California, 2000, Miami, Illinois, Moshika, Mohegan, Fidela Fielding, Molala, Fred Yelks, Munichi, Victoria Wanko-Ikawait, Natchez, Wat Sam and Nancy Raven, Nega Hollands, Alice Stevenson, Nooksack, Syndic Jimmy, Norn, extinct by mid-19th century, Northern Pomo, Nottoway, last recorded, Pentlatch, Jonim Neem, Panobo, Poshutik, Sadlamiet, last speaker died in 1902, Salanin, Shastin family Konomihunu River Shastro Kwanutshu Shasta. Three elderly speakers in 1980, extinct by Cyrenic. Last speaker died of old age in Siaslaw, Slavinchen, Soa. Last fluent speaker died in Subtiaba, was moribund in 1909, Susquehannock. All last speakers murdered in Takelma, Molly Orton and Willie Simmons. Last recorded in Tasmanian, Tartavium, Juan Jose Fustero, who remembered only a few words of his grandparents' language recorded, Tetite, Tillamook, Tonkawa, six elderly people in Zetsort. Last fluent speaker was elderly man recorded in Tunica, Sesostri Ushigant, Ubik, Tefuki Senc. Most dialects of Opatunuka extinct, except for the Wasco Wishram dialect. The Clackamas dialect became extinct in the other dialects have little documentation. Upper Umpqua, Wolverton Norton, last recorded in Veliote Dalmatian, 209 Dinah, Wapo, Laura Fish Somersill, Waiter, while attested as living in 1770, 18th century explorers could find no fluent speakers. Wyatt, Della Prince, Yana, Ishi, Yola related to English. Bibliography. Adelaar, Willem F., H., and Muiskun, Peter C., The Languages of the Andes, Cambridge Language Surveys, Cambridge, Cambridge University Press, ISBN 978-0-521-36275-7, Brenzinger, Matthias. Language Death, Factual and Theoretical Explorations with Special Reference to East Africa, Berlin, New York, Mouton de Gruyter, ISBN 978-3-11-013404-9, Campbell, Lyle, and Mithun, Marianne, The Languages of Native America, Historical and Comparative Assessment, Austin, University of Texas Press, ISBN 0-292-74624-5, Davis, Wade, The Wayfinders, Why Ancient Wisdom Matters in the Modern World, House of Anansi Press, ISBN 0-88784-766-8, Dorian, Nancy C., Fate of Morphological Complexity in Language Death, Evidence from East Sutherland Gaelic Language, 54, 590-609. Dorian, Nancy C., Language Death, The Life Cycle of a Scottish Gaelic Dialect, Philadelphia, University of Pennsylvania Press, ISBN 0-8122-7785-6. Dressler, Wolfgang and Wodak Leodalter, Ruth, Language Death, The Hague, Mouton, Gordon, Raymond G., Jr., Ethnologue, Languages of the World, Dallas, Texas, SIL International, ISBN 1-55671-159-X, Harrison, David, When Languages Die, The Extinction of the World's Languages and the Erosion of Human Knowledge, New York and London, Oxford University Press, ISBN 978-0-19-518192-0, Mithun, Marianne, The Languages of Native North America, Cambridge, Cambridge University Press, ISBN 0-521-23228-7, ISBN 0-521-29875-X, Mohan, Peggy, and Zador, Paul, Discontinuity in a Life Cycle, The Death of Trinidad Bhojpuri, Language, 62, 291-319, Sass, Hans-Jürgen, Theory of Language Death, in Brenzinger Language Death, pp. 7-30, Schilling Esters, Natalie, and Wolfram, Walt, Alternative Models of Dialect Death, Dissipation versus Concentration, Language, 75, 486-521, Sabioke, Thomas A., Linguistics in North America, Current Trends in Linguistics, The Hogue, Mouton, Sharp, Joanne, Chapter 6, Can a Subaltern Speak, in Geographies of Postcolonialism, Glasgow, UK, Sage Publications Limited, ISBN 978-1-4129-0779-8, Skunabkangas, Tove, Linguistic Genocide in Education or Worldwide Diversity and Human Rights, Marwa, New Jersey, Lawrence Earl Baum Associates, ISBN 0-8058-3468-0, Thomason, Sarah Gray and Kaufman, Terence. Language Contact, Creolization, and Genetic Linguistics. University of California Press. ISBN 0-520-07893-4. Timmons Roberts, and Height, Amy. From Modernization to Globalization. Perspectives on Development and Social Change, Wiley-Blackwell, ISBN 978-0-631-21097-9.